main event was very evenly matched, I felt. And the reason why I say that is because I know Elias Garcia. Having the level of fighters that he's with every day, I knew he'd be able to at least handle himself with a more experienced opponent in Adam Anolin.
Let's see how he's up his back. He's letting him get up. Ah, I like that kick. I told that the other day in my club.
And you could see right away, the speed difference right away was in Elias Garcia's favor. He was just faster on his feet, more confident on his feet. Took him out money.